feelings. Darkness and escape from the darkness. Then the escape becomes far more important than fear itself. But fear always remains. Why human beings who have lived on this earth for millions of years, who are technologically intelligent, why they have not applied their intelligence to be free from this very complex problem?